Absolutely not. I don't see that it is going to be anything that is going to be divisive. Minister Faba and myself are long-time friends. We remain good friends. This is a healthy contest, a healthy challenge. The people will decide, and we will accept whatever the people of my party decide.
I look forward to a spirited campaign with my colleagues, whoever they are, and what people can be assured of is that we will have unity in this party, no matter who wins in this convention.
Yes, we are hearing that the Honourable Jan Saldiva and the Honourable Patrick Faba are vying for the position, but we are a united party. That is the trademark of our party. That is why we are moving from strength to strength. We are going to take care of that. And we have intelligent leaders. Jan Saldiva and Patrick Faba are intelligent, competent persons to lead this party.